A federal judge has ordered most of Secretary Clinton's emails, the ones recovered during that FBI investigation, to be released. Transparency? No, not that. Held until after the election. The judge ordered the State Department to finish processing about 1,000 pages of material for release by November the 4th. But that means there are more than 10,000 other pages of emails which we now will not see until when? Until after we've made our decision.
including.